Good evening from Vietnam at 7:30. Well, actually today I decided to make video without any intention. Today is a rainy day, so my mood is just a little bit down. So I want to make something different. After a quite long hard day working, and well, actually these days in Vietnam, under a new social distancing strategy, we are not be able to go out without any reasons except for buying food, medicines, or any emergency situations. And you know that I am actually I stay at home today. And I just finished my online teaching. It's such a moody day, and I am at home thinking about the future, thinking about how we try to overcome the coronavirus pandemic period. And well, actually, I will share to you some ways that I usually spend my time to make myself to make myself happier. Yes, to cheer myself up. So recently I watched some videos on YouTube of Quỳnh Hương Lê Đỗ, who is a famous MC master of ceremony in Vietnam. She's shared to us a lot of tips when we are at home, including arranging things in the house, or planting trees, or sometimes we have some more tips like reading books. And I also apply some of the tips into my life, and I think it works somewhat. And one more thing I have learned is that we bring the nature to home. So I wish that I could have my house could be bigger, and my house could have a garden. So whenever I feel stressed, I will go out. I will go to my garden, have a look at the flowers. Or I wish that my garden could have some fruit trees, so I have fruits to eat. So that's really funny, right? And today actually I spent several hours to learn about laws of attractions, and it's really worth to me. Yesterday I watched a YouTube of the singer Tina Turner, and she also shared some of the tips in that law, and I think it's helped me a lot in my situation right now, as I am not a really positive person. I find myself a little bit negative. And when I moved my job, I wanna change my job recently, I have met some people, some colleagues who work in the same department with mine. All of them, almost of them are negative, too negative. So I didn't realize it until yesterday when I heard a video, when I watched a video on YouTube about the negative and positive things in life. And since that, I think that I will change my mind. Don't pay much focus on the people and like the mistake of the people and things that they did but you don't like. You don't have to focus on. All you need is that focus on your work, right? And then you will find yourself active, and you will find your life more meaningful. So that's what I have learned about my personalities recently, and I think that I will change. And you know, recently I bought the series of books about science. So let me show this to you. So well, actually we have around 6 books, but one book I put it in my workplace about science, 100 things to know about science. You see, 100 things to know about food, 100 things to know about new numbers, computers and coding, 100 things to know about space, 100 things to know about history, and have one more book, 100 things to know about human bodies, that I have read, and I put that book in my workplace. And several months ago I read a book, the complete book of numerology, and I find this really helpful. And from the book, I learned a lot to change some of my habits, some of my attitude, and I try to think positively, and I try to, you know, perfect myself. Okay, so I will put the books here. And I find on the social media called Facebook, recently there is a trend, a new service called Love and Life Coaching, you know, being a consultant for people who have troubles with their relationships or their psychology. And I think this trend is really helpful to be a coach. So you have to spend around 1 to 2 years to learn, and the fee is quite much. So I think although I really love this one, I think that I think this course is quite, you know, quite expensive to me. So I just watch some YouTube videos, read some books to learn about this one, and I think that I have a little bit interest in something about coaching, something about personalities, about numerologies in our life, how the numbers affect us, and also the laws of attractions of the universe. Okay, I think that okay, besides the videos I've watched, I also spend time watching about how to skincare or how to makeup, but well, actually it's not attract me a lot. I think that to make myself a little bit more, you know, attractive, I have to learn how to do a makeup, especially how to cook some food. So it's nearly 10 minutes, so I think that I will wrap up this today right now, content today right now. Although I haven't prepared a content, so I think it's a little bit, you know, not logical, and you know, mix everything. But thank you for your watching until now. My mood is quite improving now, and I think that I will spend my evening reading and writing something about my life, about my future plans, and I will come back and share my plans to you, what I did, what I overcome the sadness to to in the latest day. Thank you. Okay, someone's knocking my door, so I have to go. Goodbye. Thank you for watching.